It's Cheers, Jeff. It's City. It's the Dream Destroyer. It's Football Friends.
Señoras y señores, les presento a nuestro nuevo manager.
It's Football Friends.
¡Demos una cálida bienvenida al nuevo manager!
All smiles ahead of kickoff. What sort of impact can he have at this club? We're about to find out. Stay with us on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Real Zaragoza versus Football Friends.
Well, Derek, I think these away fans have come here more in hope than expectation, because without doubt, they are one of the favourites to go down. Let's just hope they play well today.
Vera, pushing forward, Football Friends with options available. Chance here! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Bermejo. And here's Enrique. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Well, that's fine defensive play. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays.
No, you certainly don't. But when a new manager comes in, they come in with new ideas, and that can take time for players to adjust to. They need to start well here.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Terrific save. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Enrich! And that's a very good parry. Bernal. Salinas on the ball. Medina. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And the keeper there to deal with it. Can someone get on the end of this? And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Did really well to get through. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Could be troublesome. And nothing comes of that attack. Marie. It's with Blanco. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. But then the one that goes astray. Enrique. Vallejo. Can he find the net? Well, on a good day, that might have gone in for the equaliser.
Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Rivero. Bravo. A real promise from Football Friends here. He's in with a chance. And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
And he's fired over the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Salinas. A possession lost, intercepted. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Marie. And so it is. And they get the ball rolling again. Football friends with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Oh, that's an interesting pass. The textbook interception. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more, it's fact.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. It's with Blanco. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Vallejo. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Here it is now, a substitution. Michael Mesa. A danger here as he runs at them. Cuts it back. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Henrik. Good technique display. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Manu Vallejo. And a lot to like about this attack. And let's give credit to the defending. Plenty of support here. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Rivero on the ball. Now with Medina. And losing possession. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Can they use it to their advantage? Oh, that's a fine-looking pass. Real chance! And deflected behind, so a corner here. Trying to pick out a teammate. Michael Mesa. Francho Serrano. Bakic just dropping off a bit to get on the ball. Good visualization and execution. Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And threading it through, but how well he did to cut that one out. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, what a great start for them. They showed discipline, aggression. They also played some good football. It's been the perfect day for them.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
A special atmosphere and a grand occasion, one the players and fans alike. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Segunda División coming right up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it was an excellent performance on match day one by the host here. I wasn't expecting it. No
chance, maybe. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, in this system, I'm not sure how they're going to pose a threat going forward. The centre forward will certainly struggle to get any support, and there doesn't seem to be any attacking width.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, it looks as though they're going to go with a 5-4-1, but the wing backs will get forward when they can, and the two wide midfield players will join the striker, which would then make it a 3-4-3.
And possibilities inside the box. No panic, just passing. To take the lead. Oh, good save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? A goal! An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say. Oh, yeah. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Marin. And the ball with Andone. Eddie Salcedo. Andone. Passing it accurately. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. How about the cross? Bad pass. And it's opening up. Splendid defending. Eddie Salcedo. Creative look about this. Chance to play it in. The cut back. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Andone. Chance to finish. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Clearance needed to be better. It's opening up for them. Vera. Marin. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Chance to equalise.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish. Well, they needed that, and so did he. Just look at the manager's relief there.
Underway again here on the back of that leveller. Andone. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half.
Into the second half, then. And these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. A very good tackle. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Attack full of promise. He could pick out a teammate. Nicely timed tackle. Decides to shoot. Closing down well. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw in here. Well, good effective pressure. Well, considerable transfer speculation in recent times, and now, Stuart, it has emerged that United have got their man.
Well, the figure being reported is about £30 million, which in my view is value for money. We know he's talented, and on his day, he can be an excellent player.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And playing it through. Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Going short. Must be! And rattling the post. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. And they get the ball rolling again. Football friends know.